Big Boss Man is here to serve law, order, and justice, and he will not be bought.
A former tag champion, a former hardcore champion, and a double... This is gonna be good. And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
The people are on their feet and cheering for the arrival of one of the most inspirational heroes WWE has ever seen.
And John Cena is without a doubt one of the most beloved superstars of all time. He's got the whole universe at his back.
Here comes an absolute legend.
From Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant!
The eighth wonder of the world truly is a sight to behold.
Latino Heat!
And from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero!
Eddie Guerrero, one of the reasons SmackDown became a sports entertainment juggernaut.
One of the most fiery and passionate superstars in the history of WWE.
One of my all-time favorites, Eddie Guerrero, is second to none.
Representing the Generation from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 200 pounds, Fink Buzzsaw!
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
I have to say, the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be.
And their opponent, representing Absolution, from Rio Linda, California, weighing in at 241 pounds, Cody Bazaar.
The title is on the line, and this NXT crowd is ready to get this match underway.
Yeah, but if I was the champ, I wouldn't be so eager. The opposition looks incredibly motivated here tonight.
And I say he's just about as persevering a superstar as you will ever see.
Boy, that's the truth, Michael. Like many, he wants to be considered one of the best of all time. The difference with him, though, is that he simply will not accept failure en route to accomplishing that goal.
As the only person at this table who's won championship gold at NXT.
Big Boss Man serving some hard time, courtesy.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
It's a very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. It's going to take more than that. Good luck getting up from that.
Well, John Cena's in a real bad spot.
Down. Big match, John is not going to go down that easily. Reverses, can he make him pay? Let him set up.
Could be it, Corey.
The Giant connecting with a solid shot.
Meet him at the pay window.
Batista might get an early three count, and he's stuck.
I'll be interested to see what he has planned next.
Set up.
This could be it, Corey.
The target's been acquired once more. Batista might get an early three count. Whack!
Oh, oh God.
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Well measured.
Driven down. Uh-oh. What are they?
Counter.
Just carrying the opposition here. Check your face after that one.
Someone's going to be walking funny after that.
Look at this.
Top diving sinker.
Look at it catch him off guard. Plenty of fight left.
Count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Power slam.
Good night.
Super kick. Oh, the old European uppercut. Big. Look, he wants it one more time. Viva La Rasta, the frog splash. Oh, sit down slam.
Andre the Giant covers. He's looking to.
Here comes another.
Are you ready? Incoming!
Can't wait!
Just breaking down the opponent.
Here we go.
Inverted DDT!
Fight. Will he be victorious?
Look at this.
What a kick out. Big Boss Man looks looking to establish himself as the one in charge right here.
Finds a way to reverse.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Iron's gonna love this.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other
once more. Setting it up.
Setting up.
And the Antoine Tone.
The shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
That's a shot to the
combination. Man has been eliminated.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Andre the Giant has been eliminated.
One, two,
set him up.
There's the elimination. Has been eliminated.
Shot.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Jake the Snake Roberts.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
He goes for the cover.
Nelson Driver.
Yeah, he always brings that Latino heat.
It's getting warm in here.
Oh, what a crossface. This might be it.
And he lets him out of the move. Wow.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are, Michael.
Super kick!
Shoulder.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
John Cena with a rough blow there.
This looks like the setup, too.
Good night. What a stunner.
The Snake is down and out.
He's looking for the win.
Two. Three.
There's the elimination.
Jake Roberts has been eliminated.
Going for the home run.
Play this.
Eddie Guerrero has been eliminated.
Mile. Had that one well scouted. Impressive was that reversal.
He's trying again.
Lung blower!
Wow. This could be the chance he was looking for.
A second time past it.
That's John Cena.
The match
has
is
been
over.
Eliminated.
We're going to be hard pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
For him here tonight.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.